This is Optic 31. Yeah, we just did one. There's lots of Steelers. Paul with the NFC East in this one. My New Year's Eve 1/1. Thanks. Yeah, Michael from the Rippin' Gypsy showed me that this weekend. I've wanted to do it, but I couldn't figure out. I tried doing it, and there was a couple buttons that I didn't know to click or do. So yeah, I think it's pretty dope. I'm going to tweak with it and see if I can get the numbers to be a little bit. There's probably some things I can do to make it a little bit more legible. Like it should say Jason Hogan, AFC South, but that's not his. And that bugs me. I need to put another space in it. I want it to be perfect. Blue Calais Campbell to 299. Two shiny Mason Rudolphs. There's a Blue Baker. Number 149, Blue Baker AFC Norther for Carter. Stafford 199. There's a J-Mon to 25. 7 of 25. NFC North for Jace. I don't even know if he's watching. Traquan, 199er. We're going downtown, NFC Easter, Paulie N. It's pretty much me and you, Neil, and Tyson. Everyone else got real quiet. LVE to 199. I think I'm gonna do some day breaking tomorrow. That's how I'm feeling. Oh yeah, it was a triple crown year with Justified, that's right. With Mike Smith. I forgot that was a triple crown race this year. Neil, we gotta get into horse racing so we can have the Fat Cat. Name of the horse. Down the stretch they come. It's Fat Cat in the lead. Fat Cat in the lead. Fat Cat wins the Kentucky Derby. Wouldn't that be cool? 199, Kiki. $2.99. Come on, give us something dope out of here. The Fat Monster. Speaking of monsters, there's that new show tonight on Fox called The Masked Singer, where they have these people come out in these weird costumes, and they're apparently celebrities and stuff, and they sing. Well, there was one of them is a monster. It's literally the TSB monster, except it was, like, blue, not purple. Did anybody see that tonight? And the cleaning stuff that this guy uses is like the worst smell ever. Ugh, I'm gonna throw up. Josh Allen is red to 99. Dalton Schultz, big D, NFC East for Paulie N. He's just getting all the hits tonight, dudes. One of those nights. One of those nights. Tomorrow night will be a monstery kind of night. With Obsidian, with National Treasures College. We're going downtown for Drew Brees. I never actually looked up the value of these. Are they valued it on anything anymore? They're not as special as we thought they were, are they? Tyson, how did that ever pan out with downtowns?